What it do, flight crew? FTC. Flight team stand up! Hey man, we have flight reaction, most delusional and dumbest moments ever. Check it out. How do you let him make that, bro? Bro, I would never let someone like Kyle Lowry score on me, bro. That was luck.
Wait.
It's a fish, relax. What do you expect? You're out in the middle of the Pacific Ocean, man. Come on, man.
Oh, fucking shit. Mom!
Yeah!
Come outside, there's a fucking moose! Or a buffalo or some shit that fight! Where the fuck are you
bro, going? Bro, this dude is a dumbass. It's a deer.
Holy
for real.
Shit.
We got the NBA 10 years ago. Man, what the NBA looked like 10 years ago. It is 2019 when this video was being made. 10 years ago. 9, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 2001. Right? Or 2000. They already know. They found out Steph Curry's coming back in March, so they're trying to turn up. Wow. Lillard's just having one of those nights where you just can't miss. I can relate to that because I do that a lot.
Facts. Oh my god. Holy shit.
Bro, what?
Oh my god.
Now, I thought the Earth had a thing called gravity. How is a broom doing that? So, this is what the new challenge consists of. Just bouncing out a broom. He's lucky, because I don't know how it's not falling. Bro, cows really eat that grass. That dried up ass grass. Instead of a nice cheeseburger or something.
For real.
See, Redick is a casual. That's bust material. Even though he made the layup, no hops or nothing, no athleticism.
For real. Hey, man, I can't wait till the rest of the NBA season kicks off.
But Redick reminds me of
this Thursday.
From too high. Bro, you know what's crazy? I just realized he didn't even make the All-Star game. Like, Jay Morant and Zion Williamson, like, that's going to cap it off, man. Hey, man, comment down below. You think Kyrie is going to rookie of the year? As you guys know, Damian Lillard is my second favorite player in the NBA. Right in front of Curry. He has a book bag on. He shoots with a book bag, bro. You just missed the layup.
Yeah, I'm on the same side!
Oh, okay. Bro, if I played in that time, bro, I'll be averaging 40 points, bro.
Bro, for real, bro.
So the future, I have to adjust the face cam, yo.
People that grew up, you know, in the 50s and 60s and watched that basketball during that time period, bro. But you put me in any era, like, in the 1930s through, like, I say probably, like, the 99s, because that's when the NBA started to get a little bit more athletic and shit. Bro, like, I'm averaging 30, 40-plus points a game, bro, with ease, bro. Going down as a legend, great in history, you know what I'm saying? Breaking all types of scoring records, bro. Like, look at the way these dudes played back in the day with, like, no color in the television and everything, bro. They have, like, no coordination. It's like they weren't even supposed to be playing basketball. It's just like their parents told them to play basketball so they can get a free college offer and shit like that. Like, you can tell, you know what I'm saying? But me, it's just I have God-given natural talent, you know. So
I'm saying, yo, it's facts.
Like, Conley is literally the only reason like the Grizzlies are relevant right now, bro. Or if they're
I meant to say Utah. You know, I meant to say I was so used to Conley playing
like
with Grizzlies.
Been
that was my first.
Since he's got to that team, bro.
I meant to say Utah.
All right, I'm gonna go ahead and say it. I don't care what you got to say. All I do is just ask for the city of or state of Portland. Portland's a state, right? Yes, that's what I thought. The state of Portland. I don't care. But the Blazers are officially my second team. The Warriors are still my number one team. I'm still a Warriors fan at heart. You know what I'm saying? Still my number one team, but the Blazers are my second favorite team. And the reason is because of Damian Lillard, and I have all rights to say I'm a Damian Lillard fanboy because I was always supporting Lillard since he came out of college. And if you were a real fan of me, you would know that I was always a Damian Lillard fan, just as much as Curry. If you pay attention to my old NBA Live videos, I used to like upload like NBA Live videos like on this channel before it like died out and stuff. As an NBA, you know,
I was speaking facts, wasn't I?
analyst and fan. It's really getting ridiculous how the All-Stars, you know what I'm saying, weekend is getting voted. Like, I don't know who is finalizing these votes, but we have the East pool of the reserves, for the 2020 All-Star game this year. All right. Now, something I'm really upset about is I see like 2-3 players on here that I have never heard about before. Let's start off with this guy right here, Chris Middleton. I honestly have never heard of this dude until the other night since he scored like 50 plus points. Congratulations to him, but he will never be in the Hall of Fame, bro. Look, keep doing your thing, and I'm not trying to discourage anybody from this. You know, I'm allowed to voice my own opinion, but Chris Middleton, bro, does anybody own anything? Does anybody even follow you on social media, bro?
Like, bro, that was savage, yo.
Ad bio. All right, man, look, I'm about to just end this video off, bro. Like, did they just recruit this guy? Like, bro, I feel like this dude right here is sitting on a 3-game contract right now, bro. I have never heard of this dude before. You know what I'm saying? Where's people like, you know what I'm saying?
And I didn't know. I forgot where the East pool, East and
I
West. Feel like
what I was about to say was the West, so I stopped myself. Kyle Lowry's cool. Ben Simmons, as much as I don't appreciate and like his game at all, because he's a clown, he deserves to be in there. Jason Tatum deserves to be in there. Jimmy Butler deserves to be in there. Domantas Sabonis. Bro, like, is this a joke right now, bro? Like, where's, look at my mouse right here. 1, 2, 3. I have never heard of these dudes before in my life, bro.
The court moved while like the ball was going through his legs, so it looked like it hit him, but it actually didn't. Right? That's what I'm saying, bro. Yeah,
whoa, is that a lion, bro? Seals don't make that noise. They're putting sound effects in this shit for sure. Ew. They were sharing fries, bro. That's how Ebola starts. Yeah, to be 1,000, she's not even really doing anything that's like, you know, cringy or pissing me off type stuff. But like, I've had plenty of teachers do this in my past when I fell asleep plenty of times in class. Whenever you coming down, whenever I was coming down from being high or just didn't get enough sleep the last day of school, the last night of previous school. Okay.
What? What the fuck did I just say?
In the ocean, what do you expect? What are you being chased by?
A giant eel slithers out of its hiding hole and appears to chase her doggy away.
What can an eel do? Sure.
I would like to know how territorial these creatures are.
What can an eel do?
Chase someone away.
Oh my gosh.
Amber shoot out of the middle of a frayed wire that is still hot and fully charged.
Wow.
It looks like the wall is going to catch on fire at any moment, especially here, 23 seconds into the video.
Oh my gosh. Bro, get some water, bro. But they got horses in California? Or was this filmed somewhere else? Or horses are everywhere, I don't know. This is water, by the way. H2O.
Nah, I didn't know if it was horses in Cali yet.
Yo. Is it like something conspiracy about it? Like, were they trying to symbolize that they was trying to get married? I know I'm not the only one that's... Now, this, you know, that's a sensitive type topic, you know, but... Were they trying to be best friends and just make them the dog owner, or were they trying to symbolize them getting married and promote something else? I'm looking at the conspiracy-ness of this stuff. I'm just wondering. It doesn't make no sense, though. Okay, what are they doing? The seal can't understand what you're doing. What is that? Yeah, it looks like it's an albino seal. Class A DC reacts. Someone spelled the thing wrong.
What the heck?
Is that a rabbit?
Oh!
Hey, man, that's no cap at all, man. As usual, man, coming out of the low, I should